rattlesnake and a...
The snake is so patient.
It like stretches its neck around it and its jaws around it.
But doesn't it have to reposition its teeth?
Yeah, it does. Yeah. But meanwhile, the frog is stuck. Now because that it's far in.